It's Children's Day today, but for many in Delhi, it's not an occasion to celebrate. In fact, most of the city's parks and garden spaces are out of bounds for children, given the toxic air the capital finds itself engulfed in. But not giving up, many have got together to take their plea for clean air straight to the Prime Minister's door. They are children appealing to the Prime Minister for their right to breathe.
It is Children's Day today, a day that is usually observed with special events for children. But such is the state of the air in Delhi. You can see the smogged out Raisina Hill right there. Delhi is somewhat clearer today, but important to remember that clearer does not mean cleaner. Now we have this portable monitor. Look at the AQI that it's reporting, 368, 371 and going up and counting. Still, of course, very poor time when all precautions are meant to be taken. But a whole host of children have gathered here. They have just one simple request, a simple plea that they have for the Prime Minister, just asking him to intervene, asking for intervention at the very top to get back their right to clean air. Well, let me just have a quick word with some of them. Aap log yahan pe aaye hain, aap kya chahte hain? Kis liye aaye hain?
पोल्यूशन के लिए.
आप क्या चाहते हैं कि साफ हो हवा? आप लोग सबने मास्क पहने हुए हैं, आप लोग देख रहे हैं आपके आसपास हवा कितनी प्रदूषित हो गई है. आपको क्या लगता है कि कौन है जो इसको सॉल्व कर सकता है?
प्रधानमंत्री जी.
क्या करके?
जो जहाँ पे ये फसल कटती हैं तो वहाँ पे थोड़ा जाके वो देख सकते हैं, समझा सकते हैं कि इससे दूसरों को प्रॉब्लम हो रही है बहुत ज्यादा.
जो आपके लाइफ में, जैसे आजकल पार्क्स में जाना बच्चों ने काफी कम कर दिया है, कुछ दिखता नहीं है, सांस लेने में बच्चों को प्रॉब्लम हो रही है, ऐसे आपके आप पे बहुत फर्क रखा होगा, आपको भी बहुत फर्क लगता होगा?
हमारी आंखों में ये पॉल्यूशन जाता है तो आंखों में दर्द होता है और हमारे मम्मी पापा हमें पार्क्स में खेलने भी नहीं जाने देते और स्कूल में भी छुट्टियां हो गई हैं.
And that is why they're saying that it's time for intervention, it's time to get back their right to clean air. Students from a whole host of schools who have gathered here and they are holding these black roses. Why are you holding these black roses? What is the significance of them?
We are holding these black roses because we want to show that because of pollution, the red roses have also turned to black because of pollution. So the roses have polluted. So we want to just show that everything is slowly polluting.
And those are the kind of banners that they are holding, talking about a disgusting Delhi, one that leaves them choking, gasping, breathless and wheezing. Now, you're here holding one of those banners as well. What do you believe is needed to fix this problem?
To fix this problem, we should not burn a lot of the trash that people burn, and we should not also, like, the CNG car should be more and the pollution should be less.
And do you believe that this is the kind of protest that is needed to sort of make a difference? You've all gathered here, come from a long day at school, you're already tired, but energetic enough to be here protesting?
Yes.
So this is what you hope will make a difference, people like you?
Yes, we think it will hope the difference.
Yes, and of course, more power to you and all those of you that are all those students who have gathered here from different schools, like I said, just all wanting one simple thing, which is clean air.